Hello YouTube, how are you guys doing? Today I'm going to show you guys something that I think would help a lot of people who are having problems with Minecraft, and not necessarily if you're having problems, but also if you just want it to run smoother, faster, and just basically better than it usually does. Okay, so we are going to begin. First I'll show you guys how the regular Minecraft runs. So we open up the Minecraft window over here and log in and everything, and let's just go over here for a second. Press F3 and you guys will notice over here that if you look over here, it says use memory 20%, 100 megabytes. Allocated memory is 400 megabytes. So yeah, that's not much if you actually look at that. It's only around half a gigabyte of memory for Minecraft. And what I'm going to show you guys today is how to change that so that you can actually get a lot more memory and Minecraft to run smoother. As you can see right now, it's a bit laggy. You can see all these lag spikes over here and everything, only getting around 50 frames per second. So yeah, so let's see. The first thing you have to do is make a notepad file by going to notepad in your computer. And I have one over here, so I'm just going to show you guys what you have to do. So just make a regular notepad file, and all you have to write in is this. So Java, XMS, whatever amount of megabytes you want to add, jar, C, users, whatever your name, computer name is, desktop, or wherever your Minecraft game actually is. So if you don't know where it is, you can right click on it, properties and details, just general. It says here the location, C, users, desktop, and then in front of that you just put Minecraft.exe, which is the title of that. And then I'll explain. XMS is the amount of memory that you want to allocate to Minecraft. So standards around 500 megabytes, and sometimes you get those crashes where it says Minecraft has run out of memory, please restart, and this will actually make it run a lot smoother. So depending on how much memory your computer has, you do not want to allocate the whole memory your computer has, because to find that out, in case you don't know, control panel, system, and you go to system. So you see here is 16 gigabytes of RAM I have over here, and then I allocate 4 to Minecraft. Usually people don't have 16, they usually have like 1 or 2. I have a lot because I have a gaming computer, but you can allocate probably, I'd say, 80% of your memory. Well, actually not really. More like 50% would be what I would recommend. So if you have, these are megabytes, which is this tiny M over here, it means megabytes. So 4096 is 4 gigabytes, 2048 is 2 gigabytes, 1024 is 1 gigabyte. So that is how you find out how much you have and how much you want to put here. So you just type out this exact thing over here, and then you save it. Have to save it as let me just copy this and just make a new one over here, and then you go file and save as, I guess it's a text document. I'm not sure what's wrong with that, but Last time I did it, you save it as a batch file. So you can see Windows batch file. So you save it as blah 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 dot bat. And bat makes it actually run. So I'll demonstrate now. You have this your notepad file in the exact place as your Minecraft. Like if you have it on your desktop, you have it then have it on your desktop as well. If you have it in a folder, you need this in the same folder that this is. So once you open this, it will open two windows. A command prompt window and a Minecraft. And you don't want to close this because this is what's running Minecraft right now. This is C users, desktop, Java, and this is the exact thing that you just typed over there in the notepad. XMS 4096 megabytes. So oops, I just closed it. So what that does is, just let me open that again, is that this is runs Minecraft with more memory. So it will just open this up. You can just minimize this and you can actually log in now. It works just like it always does. And then once you log in, let's see, we went here before, wait for this to load, and you press F3, and magic, 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 you look in the top corner, it says 2,925 megabytes, and now memory used is a lot less, and it actually uses a lot more memory now that you allocate more to it. As you can see, it went up all the way to 1 gigabyte of used memory, and you can see now that it's moving a lot smoother, and it's just runs a lot better, and it will never have that crash again where it says it's run out of memory. You can set off like 10,000 TNT with that and it will not crash. So now that uses a lot more memory though, but it makes it run a lot smoother, a lot easier. You're still only getting around 50 frames per second though, but it will be really noticeable when you start doing memory intensive actions such as setting off TNT, editing large portions of maps, and other stuff like this. So it, I find it works a lot nicer with more memory allocated to it. And if you have more memory in your computer, I seriously recommend trying this and using it because it will greatly improve your Minecraft experience. I'm actually getting quite a... Whoa, I went up to 75 there. Getting a lot... Yeah, so it actually does increase your frame rate. So you notice that. But... yeah. Less lag spikes, smoother loading, and that's just about it. And yeah, so it's not that difficult. It's just just write something and you run that and you got Minecraft with 4 gigabytes of memory allocated to it. So if you have less than 2 gigabytes of memory on your computer, I wouldn't really recommend doing this because it wouldn't really improve that much. You usually want to allocate at least 1 or 2 gigabytes only for Minecraft because it uses quite a lot of memory actually. Sometimes I find it uses up to 3 or 4, but that's just me because I allocated more to it. So the more you allocate, the more it will use, and the better your game will run. So that's basically everything. And yeah, I hope this helps. And so yeah, that's just about it. And this is the file. And I just realized you go, you can save it as anything. You go file, save as, you go Minecraft, but you have to write .bat. and you can save it as a whatever you want, .bat. As long as you have .bat at the end, it will run it as a batch file, and that's what you want to because otherwise this won't work. So don't close that command prompt window. This is supposed to be running. And yeah, so that's just about it. Good luck. Hope I explained it pretty good. If you have any questions, just put a comment. I read all the comments and I'll be able to help you out from there. And one thing I forgot to say is I'm not sure if this works with jar. I'm working with Minecraft.exe and I haven't tried it with jar though. There's a chance that it would work. I haven't tested it. And that's just about it. So, oh yes, in case you were wondering, it also works with the Minecraft server. And so you have Minecraft server here. I have another one over here. And that way you can run a Minecraft server also with more memory, which really helps when you have quite a few people on at the same time, since otherwise the game will really lag for them. So that also works with that. You just replace the your Minecraft folder name. You just change it to the location of your server, and it will run the server with more memory. So it's very basic, and I hope that helps you guys, and thanks for watching.